Welcome to ISK 2020. My name is Hassan Jenga from ISK High School. The title of my project is Scope Recovery from Burglar Cobra Alert. Chapter 1 Introduction, Burglar Information. Burglar Information are looking at the uses of Cobra. This is making anonymous because of his golden attractive. I had an idea to turn Cobra to gold, but after the Burglar Information that I did, the concentration of the club button, I found out that it was impossible to turn Cobra to gold. But rather, I turned the title of the project to be Cobra Recovery from Burglar Cobra Alert. The settlement of the problem. So the first settlement of the problem was the pollution associated with copper. The second problem was the diminishing copper was due to mining. Justification of the study. So according to research 2011, he recovered copper from waste workers and waste solutions. But this project of mine aims at recovering copper from the scrap and no copper alloy. So the demand of copper is going to increase due to this COVID-19 pandemic. According to the research done, that states that copper kills the viruses and microorganisms on contact skins. After this project is adopted by cottage industries and factories, the following will be achieved. There will be creation of employment. Vision 2030 will be real. There will be economic growth in the country. Research question and objectives. What metals are found in the old or scrap copper alloy? Question number 2. Copper metal will be recovered from the scrap bundle copper alloy. The objective was to analyze the type of metals in the scrap bundle copper alloy. Chapter 3. Materials and methods. Materials. Pair of tongs. Scrap bundle. 80% nitric 5 acid, molar sodium hydroxide solution, wash bottle, filter panel, filter paper, conical flask, AC to DC converter, connecting wires, bulb, a switch, crocodile clips, graphite rod, and a steel rod, storage container, a watch glass. Procedures, prepare the steel part of the padlock using a hacksaw. In a beaker containing 500 ml of dialysis, a 50% copper nitric 5 acid, add the padlock of our alloy. Wait for the reaction to come to an end, label it solution M. The ml solution m into a boiling tube and test for cations using 2 molar sodium hydroxide solution. On addition of few drops of sodium hydroxide solution, there will be formation of white blue precipitate. And on addition of excess sodium hydroxide solution, the white precipitate will dissolve to form a colorless solution, but the blue precipitate will remain. And after it has been allowed to settle, this solution will be formed. Add excess sodium hydroxide solution to the mixture obtained from procedure 2 and stir. After it has been allowed to settle, this solution will be formed. Filter the mixture to obtain a residue and a filtrate. Scrap the residue in an evaporating dish. Put the residue in a beaker. Add dilute sulfuric 6 acid and stir. And this is what will be formed. Then electrolyze the obtained solution. This process. The following are the observations. Effervescence occurred, the cathode started getting some brown body, finally the solution faded, and the bulb lighted. So after electrolysis, this is the solid that will be obtained. Electrolysis process. The copper ions in the electrolyte were attracted to the cathode and gained 2 electrons to form copper metal. While on the anode, the hydroxide ions were attracted to the anode and released 2 electrons to form water and oxygen. Chapter 4, discussion of the results. According to the research done by Research 2011, he was able to recover copper from waste waters and waste solids through chemical processes. My project was also successful after that the metals in the scrap panel copper alloy were copper and zinc. According to the second objective, copper can be recovered from the scrap panel copper alloy by oxidation, precipitation, filtration, neutralization, and finally electrolysis. Recommendations. Further research studies should be carried out on the effects of pH concentration and surface area, copper to be recovered on the cathode. A research study should be carried out on how to recover and other metals from other electric gadgets. Further research can be done. Turn this idea to a business opportunity. References. Form 2, 3, and 4. Acknowledgement. I want the Exhibition Fraternity for giving us this time to do the research. That's the end of my presentation.